Alrighty guys, this is Derek from YouTube. I'm tired as fuck. Because I just woke up. I actually should have woke up a while ago, but that's besides the point. Got some good news for you. I was gonna make a video about the rumors of it, but I didn't. And the rumors are actually true on blog.us.playstation.com. Last of Us Remastered confirmed for summer 2014. Now basically, it is Last of Us on PS4. It comes with the Left Behind single player expansion, Abandoned Territories multiplayer pack, and Reclaimed Territories pack. So that's fucking great. When you pre-order, you get 100 supply points XP for factions mode. I never played it online because by the time I played it, I feel like not a lot of people would play it. But apparently I was wrong. Two special skins once you beat the single player campaign, increased crafting speed for use in single player campaign, increased healing speed, a 9mm reload speed increase, rifle clip increase. You also get 3 extra pre-order bonuses to unlock factions, early access to Brawler Survivor skill. What that is, early access to additional loadout points, alright, early access to Jeep Captain Surgical Mask, so that's fucking cool. Now the problem is, I don't know how much it will be improved, but it says 1080p, it will have higher resolution character models, which is obvious because it's 1080p, improved shadows and lighting. I'm curious of how much it is improved. What else? Upgraded textures, thank God, along with even more improvements. So I can't wait. I just beat it recently too, and it's finally confirmed. If I can find my copy, here we go. Last of Us. PlayStation 4, it has a different cover too, which is pretty fucking cool. I just don't like the over 200 awards on the cover. That really annoys me when they do shit like that, because it makes the cover kind of ugly as fuck. But I can't wait. Definitely am buying it. And now I'll finally get to play the multiplayer, so this will be awesome. I think it's going to be $60 though. Let's see. This ain't bad, cause it does come with all the download content. I did get it for like $40. I bought the season pass for 20 or less. I think I bought it for 15. You had 60, and I bought the game for 25 on Cyber Monday. So I got it for cheaper, but I have no problem paying $60 to be honest to get it. I could actually pre-order it right now, but I want the disc copy, so. That's all I really said. Let me know what you think down below. I can't wait. I will buy the shit out of this game. And I will play it again. I will beat it on Survivor difficulty this time. I actually still might play through it on Survivor on PS3. Because I won that trophy. And I never got it. So, it's me, Daragon. Deuces. Hope you enjoyed the video. I welcome remakes and, you know, basically ports. So, if Grand Theft Auto finally comes to PS3, or, I mean, PS4 and Xbox One, I would buy it again because they're great games. Hell, Halo 2 on Xbox One, like the rumor, I would buy it. Halo 2 is one of the best ones. You just update the graphics a lot, and you know, all that jazz. You got a winner right there. So I'm out. I already said deuces. So I'm gonna just end it now. And I'm still tired.